Question 6. Why is there no work done in moving a charge from one point to another on an equipotential surface? Answer 6. Work done is Q V2 minus V1, and as we know the potential difference on an EPS equipotential surface is 0, so work done will be equal to 0. Potential difference kya hota hai? Ye V2 minus V, difference in voltages.